been a good morning. It's Friday, November 6th. I've seen a lot of deer already. I would have shot a deer this morning. You're probably watching this video and why didn't you shoot that buck? I didn't have a clear shot. The camera had a great shot, but I did not have a shot. I wanted him so bad. All the deer were downwind of me this morning. The does didn't seem to care, but all the bucks smell me. It's about 10:30. I'm probably gonna hang out for another hour and then come out this afternoon. Saturday, November 7th, about 2:30. The last two hunts haven't been too good. I had a great hunt on Friday morning, but really nothing since. So I'm in a different spot, close to where I was Friday morning. I'm hoping that I can see some action when they come out of the beds. So we'll see. I think I'm hearing Jason back in here. There's a little bowl or a drainage ditch right here they'll come out of. I think I hear him chasing back there. This is just after 3.
Meh.
I don't think I got him on film at all. He's a monster. I've never seen a buck that big. He was big. I don't think I hit him. It was a long shot. I'm gonna get down, leave my stuff here, and just go over there and see if I can find blood. So when I went over to where he was, I found blood. It looks good. It's like a pink blood. This thing's huge. It's pink blood. I just saw it and stopped, and I ran back over here to get my stuff. Oh my God. I think this is a big buck. I have no idea if he got on camera or not. I had a shorter range shot at him, but I was trying to work the camera. I'm so pumped up right now. Oh my God. It's 4:20. It's my birthday too. 4:20, not today, but. Oh my gosh. All right, I'm gonna pack all this up and we're gonna start the blood trail. I'm trying to calm down. Oh my God, I'm trying to calm down so I can just pack my stuff up. Oh my gosh. Please let me find this buck. All right, I'm down for the tree. You can see the ladder over my shoulder there. Oh man. Alright, I'm gonna go over here and see where I found the blood and then start looking. See here. Here's that fallen tree right here. And that buck came right through here. It was on the other side of this. Right here, I shot. Blood against this tree right here. You see, it looks like good blood. See, there we go. He went this way. There's some blood. Oh my God. This is amazing. This is good blood. Here's some blood. Here's some blood. Here's some blood. Here, I'm gonna stop right here. I'm gonna stop right here. I got a hunting buddy who's on his way to help. Oh, please God, let me find this deer. Calvary has arrived. Bill, I think he's big, dude.
So
I got blood right here.
You let me turn my camera, put it away. You got free going. So I jumped a doe coming, that's why I was late. I just couldn't get a shot on it. I just couldn't get a shot on this doe that was bedded down halfway.
Up there.
So he was up here on the hill.
Yeah, well, he was on the side. I shot him down here, like in the bowl, on the other side of that tree.
And you were in my stand.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
So, I lost a little blood when he came up over the hill, but I'm starting to pick it up, like right here.
I see.
Yeah.
I saw the leaf. There you go. Up here on that leaf, coming this way.
This is one.
So it is oxygen lung shot.
Yeah, the first couple drops were real pink. Here's some really heavy duty tracks right here. Some more heavy duty tracks.
Yeah, galloping down through.
Yeah. little boy.
Yeah, look at that.
Look at that. He laid down. This way. Right, all this blue. Look at that. Huh? Look at his bed. Look at his bed. Look at his bed. Hey, I see him. I see him. He's still alive.
One tough animal, isn't he?
Yeah, he's a beast.
Here he is. He went a pretty good distance and unfortunately found him still alive, and I'm not sure how. My shots were good, but he was a tough dude and he ran a long way. I'm really happy with him. Oh man, it feels good to get one. I just wish it would have been a quicker kill, but I'm gonna shoot my gun some more and make sure that it's sighted in, but the shot looks good. I actually shot him two more times before he finally passed. It's rough, but anyway, I'm really pumped up about this deer. And he came in just like I thought he would. And I was messing with the camera and I have no idea if I even got the footage. Anyway, I'm real happy with him. And so tomorrow I can sleep in or come back out here and see if I can get another one and close up my season in Tennessee. But I'd like to rifle hunt too, so I don't know. We'll see. Now the work begins.